You're watching 30 Miles Out Kayak Fishing TV. 30 Miles Out is presented by McCain High Performance Graphite Rods. Make every cast count.
Stuck in the office editing? Ain't nothing moving. Let's go to the beach. We need to go BTB. All right, we got Dean out here with us. We're going BTB. It's looking good. Got some fish blowing up already. It's your first time, Dean?
Yes, sir.
He ain't scared. He's from Key West. He don't care. He got some kind of crazy rig he pulled together at Winn-Dixie. I don't know what it is. We're going to take a look at it here in a minute. Let's go park the truck. All right, we're waiting for Teresa to get back. We got a feeding frenzy over here. Pelican diving. We got another one over here. Yeah, we're actually gonna go this way. Maybe we should hit that one.
Okay, well, yeah, might as well go after that one.
The reef, right there. The reef is over here. You can see the pelicans just pile driving. Awesome. Let's go, lady, let's go. Whoa, something big blew up that way.
The little silver ones? Oh my god, look, just past you.
All right.
You're not supposed to lose fish today. You're supposed to catch them.
School of Spanish right here, people. You don't have a small pole?
No.
What's behind you?
What's that?
Did you bring some of your little silver jigs?
I don't have any made up right now. They're all sold.
I'm gonna try one of your orange ones. He hit the orange. I don't know what I got, but orange Dean jig. That's a good size one too. He took my jig.
Booger took my jig, man.
I think the orange is the color, man. It ain't touching my blue. I don't have orange.
Another frenzy coming up.
Right in front of us. To your right, there's a big school too. $20 holla, folks. We're toward the end of the season, so I'm gonna go ahead and put her out. I love these guys. I know what they look like, so I'm gonna try to emulate that in a cheaper bait some kind of way. If you got one that looks like that that's cheaper than $19.99, let me know. Let's put her out. I got like, what is it, 4.5 feet a leader on this steel leader, so I ain't taking no chances, man.
biggest Spanish. Off he goes. Oh wow, something blew up back there, big. Well, I got a bait out. Whoa! He dive bombed. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, knock it off!
God. I got a little bitty jig on here. They ain't hitting it.
That'd be number five. Lucky number five. He is alive. He's a lively little sucker. Oh, yeah. Little bitty guy. Off you go, little fella. And there he went. GoPro, stop recording. Whoa, flipping and a flopping. Whoop, whoop. Over there, everywhere. Oh yeah, hooked up. Hooked up. I like your jigs, Dean. Number six. That'd be sick. That's number six. They're all over the place. I don't even know if the guys are catching fish today, but I am. Oh, in the boat. Get out of the boat. GoPro, stop recording. Stop recording.
I think it's bull reds, Dean. They just blew up. I think it's bull reds, dude. This dark spot right here, I just threw on top of them and they blew up. Scared them. What, see this dark, looking for the dark spot right here. Damn, look what I got.
What you got?
Big fish.
Big one? Good boy.
Hit my plug. Didn't even know he's on there. That's good troll bait though. It looked like a school of fish on top. I scared them, I think. It's a school of jacks?
Yeah.
Stuff has been popping up real close. I think you got another Spanish, I think. What you got, Spanish? Yeah, man, that's keeper. Keeper size. Got birds working. Oh, a lot of Spanish going on. That's some bigger ones, too. There we go. Fish on. It's a nice one. I'm tempted to throw these suckers in the hole. Ah. Let's start keeping them. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but they'll stay cool in there. guy going to skin it. Good hook set with that same hook. Good hook set. Foxy jig, single hook, love. Make it easy to get this guy off. Keeping his booty. Dean's hooked up. Big Spanish. Spanish is so thick today, man. What'd he hit? Your jig? What color?
Chartreuse and pink.
Got it, man. Nice. That's a big one too, boy.
Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Good job.
Yeah.
That's a nice fish.
Are you catching a
DJ? Yep. Yep.
Work. Are you out? You need more?
Yeah. Better watch out for him. Don't snag him.
Need
to catch another egg. Pissed off scuba diver.
I'm assuming this one's gonna have to rain.
Yeah.
So that's where it is, huh? Different fishing license to fish those birds. They're in Alabama.
So right now we're just cruising up and down the beach looking for the big schools of Spanish to throw at.
Catch them on my hex head, wherever.
Hex head?
Yeah, hex head. 1 ounce.
You can see it up close.
And it's going to be chartreuse with orange specks all over it.
Oh, look at the waters.
That's a cig.
That's a cigar man I threw up.
Threw up a cigar man just now.
Dang. And you're jerking it real fast?
Really quickly. Real quick. And they're loving it. They're going crazy, man.
All right. Stick him in that hole right there.
There he goes.
He's going all the way to the back. That's a sandwich right there, boy. All right. You ready to do some more?
Yeah, let's do it.
Birds are in. Got one? He's throwing to the side.
Good one.
Oh my God, they're blowing up all around you.
I'm in the school of them. They're all like all around him.
Oh wow, yeah.
Yeah, I need
your
boat.
Yeah. Wow.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
All right.
They're going crazy. Video of this.
Look at Pensacola Spanish, or Perdido Key Spanish.
Heck yeah. Look at him. He's like behind me, beside me. They're everywhere.
Got him, Teresa? Teresa's got one.
Been a while.
Oh, yeah.
He's hooked really good.
Part of my organic.
He's spitting up. Look at, he's spitting up glass minnows all over him.
More Spanish for the frying pan.
Threw it up on me. Yuck.
That's illegal, even.
Yeah.
A
little
Spanish. Y'all gonna sink me with Spanish.
Oh.
Get in there. Make some noise. I ain't gonna be able to fish for all these people catching fish. I can't even put my camera down for a second. They got another one. What you got?
10.
Dang, girl.
10 on the dean.
Man, they like them jigs.
Woo!
Look at him. Awesome. What color jig?
That's a sandwich, the blue one.
Heck yeah.
Yeah.
All right, hurry, I want a fish, man. Come on.
Oh, man, we're in a frenzy, people. Holy smokes. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what direction to throw. Ho, ho, ho. Look in front of us. Oh, yeah, he got one. Dean's got one. Got a nice fish. These bigger 1-ounce Dean jigs are catching the bigger Spanish, which is nice. It's weeding out the small ones.
Oh, he got off because I was messing with the stupid camera. Oh, this thing. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got him in. Yeah. You want to mess with cleaning little ones? Just a big one.
This is nuts, people.
Yeah, they're both. Mine's can, really green stuff.
We're so
too.
Close to the beach, I can make out what people are drinking in their chairs. Look at that. Double hookup, people. Dean's on. Teresa's on. Going off, people, going off. And I think we got some bigger stuff mixed into school now. Sure enough, big Spanish, but there's some other stuff. See some big blow-ups. We got tarpon rolling out here.
We briefly saw a pod of really big tarpon rolling out there by Teresa. We all kind of got excited.
Some kind of crazy bait ball. Holy smokes. Got something funky going on. Oh yeah, here it is right here. School of something. Oh yeah. Something's under it.
Coming right through.
Is that six?
Looks like it.
Looks like cigars.
King?
Huge Spanish.
Hey, Spanish.
Thought I had a king there for a second. You've caught kings on these jigs, huh?
Plenty of kings on those jigs.
Yeah, it's just a big thing. Well, that's it, folks. No big takers on the big $20 holler. Or look at that beautiful bait. Holy smokes. Look, would you just look at that? Just look at it. Look at it. Come on now. He gone. I was about to pick him up anyway. Can you believe nothing took that? Well, that's it for today. 7-ounce circle hook. Didn't get to hook nothing. 6,000. Didn't get to put him to use. Oh, something right there. I might chuck a little top water while I'm waiting on Teresa to get over here, but we're gonna take it in. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next Thursday, right here on 30 Miles Out. What?